in this video, we have been given that AB is 13, BC is 15, and AC is 14. Then we have to find area of the circle. So first method, in any triangle ABC, if AB is A, AC is B, and BC is C, then area of ABC, it is equal to a square root of S times S minus A times S minus B times S minus C, where S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. So here S will be equal to 13 plus 14 plus 15 by 2, and it is 42 by 2, that is 21. So area of ABC, it will be equal to a square root of 21 times 21 minus A is 13 times 21 minus B is 14 times 21 minus C is 15, and it is equal to a square root of 21 times 8 times 7 times 6, and it is a square root, and 21, it is 3 times 7 times 8 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 7 times, and 6 is 2 times 3, and it is equal to a square root of 3 times 3 will be 3 times a square root of 7 times 7 will be 7 times a square root of 2 times 2 will be 2 times a square root of 2 times 2 will be 2, and it is 21 times 4, that will be equal to 84. So area of ABC, it is 84. And now suppose the center of the circle is O, and if we join AO, BO and CO, and suppose this point is D, this point is E, and this point is F, then in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. And here OD, it is radius, so it will be perpendicular to BC, and OE, it is radius, so it will be perpendicular to AC, and OF, it is radius, so it will be perpendicular to AB. And now we have area of ABC, it is equal to 84, and area of ABC, it will be area of AOB plus area of AOC plus area of BOC, that is equal to 84, and area of AOB, it will be 1 by 2 times base is AB times height is FO plus area of AOC, it will be 1 by 2 times base is AC times height is EO plus area of BOC, it will be 1 by 2 times base is BC times height is DO. It is equal to 84. And it is 1 by 2 times AB is 13 times FO is R plus 1 by 2 times AC is 14 times EO is R plus 1 by 2 times BC is 15 times DO is R. It is equal to 84. And we can take 1 by 2 times R common, and it will be 13 plus 14 plus 15, that is equal to 84. And it is 1 by 2 times R times 42 is equal to 84. And 2 times 21 is 42, and 21 times 4 is 84. So R will be equal to 4. And now area of the circle, it will be equal to pi R square, that will be equal to pi times 4 square, and it is 16 pi. And now the second way, here if we notice, then we know that 12, 13 and 5, it is right angle triangle, because 13 square, it is equal to 12 square plus 5 square, and also and 9 and 15, it is right angle triangle, because 15 square, it is equal to 12 square plus 9 square, and 5 plus 9, it is 14. So in triangle ABC, we have AB is 13, AC is 14, and BC is 15. And if we draw a perpendicular BD, then BD will be 12, and AD, it will be 5, and CD, it will be 9. So area of ABC, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is AC times height is BD, and it is 1 by 2 times AC is 14 times BD is 12, and 2 times 7 is 14, so it is equal to 84. Now we can find radius using first method and then we can find area of the circle and now the third way we have area of ABC is equal to 84 and in any triangle ABC if any circle is inscribed inside triangle ABC suppose AB is A, AC is B and BC is C and radius of the circle is R, then R will be equal to delta by S, where delta it is area of triangle ABC and S is semi-perimeter that is equal to A plus B plus C by 2 and here R it will be equal to delta by S and delta is 84 by S will be 13 plus 14 plus 15 by 2 and it is 84 by 42 by 2 and it is 84 by 21 that is 4. So area of the circle it will be equal to pi r square that will be equal to pi times 4 square and it is 16 pi.